the swordsman was awesome. Even in his sleep did the war allure. Now before he fought in wars, he warned men. Say the war don't scar men's soul, it scorns them. Tossing, turning, turning, tossing, fighting like Vikings for thy king exhausting. Yeah. Oh, the horror a corpse brings. Yeah. Hunted and taunted by dead things. The cold wind blows, doors open and close, windows shatter. And it wasn't the black cat of the four-story ladder you walked under. Suffer now, torture so no longer belongs to you. Tis that of his wicked sorcery. You wrestle with the devil himself under the moonlight. I dance with the drink in my hand and then it's filled with government. I got the skill to rock the bill, to get the props and pop. Ain't gonna stop and chill until my name is at the top. You're panicking, popping pills and Xanax. No one doing the damage. You managed to get your into some you cannot handle.
Now in the center of the circle you stand, the candle burning, the yearning of the depraved cries to the slaves.
I get many disappointed, the sky turns gray. You shred flesh like lettuce, let us engage. Some men kill for the pay, kill for the slay, no. Kill the exercise, the skill that they retain. Kill for the thrill, kill for the rush. They kill for the blood that spills, the blood that spills. When it got enough, they kill for the sport, shame. Kill for the beast. Some people kill people, some people kill the beast. Yeah. Some people kill to kill, some people kill for fun. 6 million ways to kill, choose one. Now I would choose to yield the sword and the shield. If not that, the microphone, electric guitar, violin, flying dagger, ninja star, bow and arrow, anything ninja from afar. I'm not a killer, I'm a writer, a lover and a fighter, a drinker, deep thinker, original sinner, beast smoker, on occasion, joker. Step the table with the pencil, I'm a use to smash your face in. I wear a mask, Michael Myers, Jason. Should be cycled the beat from Friday the 13th. Sample American Psycho, Nightmare on Elm Street. I write flows and body shows like nobody you know. I could write those just like those that you employ. Rather show up to the show in tight clothes like whoa. Reciting poetry over Pink Floyd. This makes the crowd uncomfortable and rappers annoyed. But I'm so fucking rock and roll that I don't care. Everything I touch I destroy. Hold on, question. Is there anybody out there?